Hi, I'm Steggy from Elgato, and this is Stream Deck Pedal. Stream Deck Pedal is a USB triple pedal that connects to Stream Deck software and gives you more control over your content than ever. Now, the idea behind Stream Deck Pedal is simple. No matter if you're streaming a competitive game where every second counts, you're running a creative art or cooking stream, or maybe you're just in a video conferencing call that happens to be during your lunch hour. There are simply times when our hands are preoccupied, but we still need to control some aspect of our computer or live stream, such as muting your microphone or changing a camera angle. Now, you could try to get creative with controlling your Stream Deck, like trying to use your elbow, for example. But we thought, why not create a product that allows you to put your most crucial Stream Deck actions not at your fingertips, but your toe tips? Are we going with toe tips?
Yeah, sure, I guess.
Okay, we're going with toe tips. So with Stream Deck Pedal, you can take whatever your favorite actions for Stream Deck are and map them to your pedal. So even in cases where you can't take your hands off your mouse and keyboard, you're still able to control the aspects of your live stream, your video chat calls, and more. So first, let's talk about the hardware of Stream Deck Pedal, because there's more than meets the eye here. In the box, you get the Stream Deck Pedal itself, a USB-C to USB-A cable, a quick start guide, of course, and four sets of springs and a set of middle pedal stoppers. Now, you might be wondering what those last two items are. Well, Stream Deck Pedal features adjustable tension to allow you to personalize the experience of your personal pedal. If you prefer a light touch on your pedals for effortless pressing, throw on the 700-gram springs. Or if you prefer a heavier touch on your pedals so your presses are more deliberate, you can use the 2,000-gram springs. And best yet, you can mix and match, so if you prefer your outer pedals to be lighter than your middle pedal, you can feel free to do so. In case you want to use your middle pedal as a footrest, you can throw heavier springs on that while throwing lighter springs on the sides. And my favorite part is, we include middle pedal stoppers, so if you wish to disable the middle pedal completely to just use it as a footrest, you're able to do so by popping those in. Furthermore, in addition to the adjustable tension on the hardware itself, you combine this with an adjustable sensitivity slider in the Stream Deck app, allowing you to completely customize your pedal's experience. Be sure to watch our setup video on the Elgato Workshop channel, where we go over this sensitivity slider a bit more. Now, getting into the software, if you own certain Corsair keyboards, this might look a little familiar to you, as we took a similar approach with Stream Deck Pedal. With the Stream Deck app, you have an optional overlay that shows which actions are currently assigned to your pedal. So if you're using multiple profiles or smart profiles, this is really great so you always know what actions are assigned to your pedal. And this overlay also shows the state of certain actions. For example, if you have a mute mic action, it'll show you the state of whether your mic is muted or unmuted. Stream Deck Pedal supports virtually every Stream Deck action. The only thing that it doesn't support, similar to the Corsair G keys, is folders. However, with features like Smart Profiles, which allow your Stream Deck Pedal to change its profile depending on which program you currently have focused, or the Switch Profile action, which will allow you to change the profile on your Stream Deck Pedal using a different Stream Deck device, you might find that three pedals go a long way. And lastly, because Stream Deck Pedal supports virtually all Stream Deck actions, that means you can assign hotkeys to your pedal, which means you can use Stream Deck Pedal with your favorite PC game and assign controls to your pedal to take your gameplay to the next level. Lastly, I'd like to talk about something super exciting that we're launching alongside Stream Deck Pedal. This is arguably one of the most requested features we've had for Stream Deck ever. Today, we're launching our Discord plugin for Stream Deck. So with any Stream Deck, you can now toggle mute, toggle deafen, push to talk, push to mute, join a text channel, and finally, join or leave a voice channel. With a product like Stream Deck Pedal, we recognize that one of the most common uses people will have is simply muting their microphones in different apps. So whether you're trying to cover up a sneeze and muting your microphone in your streaming app, now if you're in a Discord call with your friends and you're trying to mute or deafen yourself so you can thank your community for donating or subscribing, this is now possible with all Stream Deck products using our Discord integration. We're incredibly excited to be able to bring this new feature to Stream Deck, and we hope you are too. The Discord plugin for Stream Deck is available today in the Stream Deck store, so if you have any Stream Deck device, be sure to check it out. Stream Deck Pedal is available now on Elgato.com. If you have any questions, feel free to leave a comment down below. And be sure to hit that like button and get subscribed to both the Elgato YouTube channel and the Elgato Workshop YouTube channel so you can catch the rest of our videos and tutorials to learn how to unlock the full power of your Elgato products. Once again, I'm Steggy from Elgato. And until our next video, good luck and have fun.